Barney Smith Company was in North Dayton, and they built exclusive train cars. Now, what they did, all of their workers were immigrants from Hungary, and they would bring them over here. You might have heard the song of the